Caracal Symbolism. The caracal is a wide-ranging and adaptable species. You can find this mid-size wildcat in woodlands, savannas, and acacia scrub throughout Africa, jungle scrub and deserts in India, and arid, sandy areas and steppes in Asia. As desert animals, they can survive without water for long periods. During the hot hours of the day, they rest in crevices and hunt mainly in the morning, evening, and night hours when it is cooler. Their gait is similar to that of the cheetah, but they are not sprinters, and they climb trees when dogs pursue them. Despite their reputation as the fastest cat of their size, their hunting technique is to stalk and pounce like a domestic cat. These felines are widespread in South Africa and Namibia, where their population is rising, perhaps due to farmers' elimination of black-backed jackals. Caracals in Asia and North Africa are rare or endangered, with their populations declining. Habitat destruction is an additional threat to these cats. As people move into their territory, they drive out prey species, and persecution increases. Caracal meaning and messages. Caracal symbolism advises you not to disclose everything about yourself to everyone. In other words, this wild cat reminds you to keep your personal affairs private. It is common to see people sharing their lives online nowadays. However, this spirit animal warns against doing so. Instead, Caracal insists that you spend some time alone with your thoughts to help you find solutions to the problems with which you have been dealing. The Caracal is one of the finest jumpers in the animal kingdom. This cat can jump as high as 12 feet to catch birds in midair, symbolizing pushing yourself out of your comfort zone to achieve your goals in life. This feline signifies daring to take a leap of faith. In addition, Caracal advises taking care of yourself. This message warns you not to overexert yourself while helping others. Furthermore, having this spirit animal appear lets you know that you can conquer life's obstacles. Alternatively, a caracal might be a warning that you should start saving for a rainy day. Messages from the caracal. Learn to replace your worries with faith and optimism. The truth is, if you fail to love and accept who you are, no one else will. Stop making life a race. Slow down, take things easy. Did you get one of these messages in the quotation box on our Caracal Symbolism page? There are more quotes on the website. Caracal Totem, Spirit Animal. Those with the Caracal Totem are not your ideal team players. These people are independent-minded and prefer their own company. In addition, these folks are survivors. They are fearless, strong, and able to handle anything life throws them. Those bearing the Caracal Totem are incredibly perceptive. They rely on their instincts rather than other people's opinions. These individuals are also observant. They notice opportunities and take advantage of them, no matter how fleeting they are. Furthermore, these people are very patient. They know how to wait for the right moment to strike. In addition, these individuals are trustworthy and will keep secrets. Caracal dream interpretation. Having a caracal dream indicates that you should stop pushing people away. Being independent is a good thing. However, remember that you can only do so much on your own. The truth remains that you need others in your life. Alternatively, this cat appearing in your dreams could be urging you to stop procrastinating. When you envision two caracals fighting, it signifies that you must protect your energy and space. If you dream of a caracal, it indicates that your efforts and dedication are about to pay off. To dream that a caracal is watching you warns you to be careful with whom you divulge your plans. Thank you for watching this video. Be sure to subscribe. There are lots of new videos on the way.